Miranda. Hamilton is a musical about a common father, Alexander Hamilton, who is an orphan immigrant, and it's about his time in America before, during, and after the Revolutionary War. In this monologue, his best friend Amber and him are confronting each other because Hamilton would not support her in his campaign for the presidency, and these are Hamilton's final thoughts. I imagine death so much, it feels more like my life. This is where it gets me, on my feet, several feet ahead of me. I see it coming. Do I run or fire my gun or let it be? There's no beat, no melody. Burr, my first friend, my enemy, maybe the last face I'll ever see. If I throw away my shot, is this how you'll remember me? What if this bullet is my legacy? Legacy. What is legacy? Is planting seeds in a garden you never get to see. I wrote some notes at the beginning of a song. Someone will sing for me. America, you great unfinished symphony, you sent for me. You allowed me to make a difference. A place where orphan immigrants can leave their fingerprints and rise up. I'm running out of time, I'm running and my time's up. Wise up, eyes up. I catch a glimpse of the other side. Lawrence is leading in a soldier's choir on the other side. My son is on the other side. Washington watches from the other side. Teach me how to say goodbye. Rise up, rise up, rise up, Eliza! My love, take your time. I'll see you on the other side. Raise a glass.